middle Ingolva is said to be buried on top of this mountain, and then the mountain was named after him, Ingolv's Mountain. I remember when I was in school learning to guide, I thought to myself, I really don't believe this. Did they really find the need to drag him all the way up there just to bury him? And then I thought, well, we were pagans at the time, and when we were pagans, we believed that we needed to be as close to our gods as possible at all times. So maybe out of respect for Ingólfur, that's just what they did. Dragged him up there to bury him and then named that mountain after him. You see, Ingólfur was a highly respected fellow. We actually thought him to be the first settler to discover Iceland. Later studies show that that was not the case. We have, proof of human existence all the way back to 850. But the settlers, when they came to Iceland, this island was covered with trees because the weather was a lot warmer back then than it is today. And they had to bring all their livestock with them because the only living wild animal on this island was the Arctic fox, which is, well, not a lot of meat on that bone. So they brought with them cows, sheep, horses, and the Icelandic sheepdog.